Yeah, I am Honorable Evangelist Ogolo Imam. I'm the councillor representing the Ward 1, Odu local.
I'm so glad to receive you.
Yes, sir.
You've met me before?
Yes, sir.
You said I preached a message.
Yes, sir. I think to when you preach in the Gospel Mission,
yes,
that should be 2008.
2008?
Yes, closer.
So what did I say?
Yes, sir. You, on that day, you told us that everyone should discover who they are.
Yes.
And by the grace of God, I have found my place in the politics.
So you're a politician?
Yes, sir.
And you're a very good one. I'm happy to see you. Came to invite me for a program.
Yes, sir.
In Udu local government.
Yes, sir.
Mindset shift.
Yes, sir. Yes,
because
sir.
Until we change the mindset of our people,
you are right, sir.
We cannot change the environment.
It's true, sir.
I hope to be there. Wow. We're looking at the date. When we get the date, we'll put it online. 25th,
yes,
is it?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
25th of
June.
June.
Yes, sir.
We are collaborating with you.
Yes, sir. Our Udu local government executive chairman is aware that I am with Dr. Charles Apoki this afternoon. And by the grace of God, we'll be so happy to host you, sir.
I'll be coming.
Udu local government is awaiting you.
I'll come.
Sir.
So,
thank you, sir.
Those of you around Udu local government, Otu Jeremy, Igbogidi, down
yes,
on the 25th of June.
Sir. Yes, sir.
We'll be there. What is the time?
By 10 o'clock, sir.
10 o'clock sharp, I will be there.
Yes,
I'm going to be telling you great things about the mind development and how to transform Udu local government.
Powerful.
God bless you.
Thank
I'm
you,
your
sir.
Friend, Dr. Charles Apoki.
No job movement.